still the daily medicine treatment. That's what some modern teens have learned to do about blemishes. Now, as you know, the Batman arrived here on ABC last week, and this is kind of a strange and wonderful new concept in television. It's new but old. It's the comic strips come back in live action, and in a second, we'll get another glimpse of the Batman. Charles?
Right you are, Dick. The next portion of American Bandstand is brought to you by delicious Dentine chewing gum, by new Arid spray deodorant, to be sure, and by Dr. Pepper, the distinctively different soft drink. Now, you were talking about Batman.
Yes, zap, howie, bop, bingo. All right, Charlie. Now, if, let's see, those of you here in the studio, you'll have to, I guess, look over here or up on the wall, wherever the monitors are. You stay right where you are because the Batman is coming one time. Here they come.
Batman and Robin, intrepid pursuers of evil, fearless warriors against crime.
Of a lifetime. You haven't until you've seen the Batman here on ABC, part of the second season. Let me escape, gentlemen, run to the top 10 board over here. I'll meet you later. Let's see, in the number 2 spot. No, we better start with number 10, as we normally do. The T-Bones, we have no matter what shape. The Statler Brothers, we heard from already. James Brown holds number 8. Herman's Hermits, number 7. The Vogues, number 6. The Righteous Brothers, number 5. Simon and Garfunkel, number 4. The Rolling Stones holding number 3 spot. The Beatles, number 2. And this is the number 1 song.
you know that she's just my style. Everything about her drives me wild. Don't you know that she's just my style. Everything about her drives me wild. Don't you know that she's fine, so fine. Don't you know that she's just my style. Everything about her drives me wild. Don't you know that she's just my style.
And now to help keep your breath fresh and your teeth clean, here's a message about Dentine.